I don't need the hat to think, but it helps, doesn't it? You should give that to people. Be like, I think you need this. That's funny, man. See, that's how quick I can write a joke. I can write a joke. I can write a joke. Cause I got a man living inside my head. That's some kind of marginalization you couldn't possibly understand. Understand? I don't expect you to understand. I expect you to run away, run away. Just like my camera's trying to run away from me right now because I'm turning the wheel. Sometimes I wish that more people knew about me, but I guess if they did, I would be more paranoid. And the beauty of being counterculture is not being part of the culture. That is such a vulture picking me apart, all because I live my life like it's an art. Because it is, because it is. I wish I could explain everything and people would sit down and shut the fuck up. I wish I could explain everything and people would actually care what I have to say. But they'd rather turn away and do the same thing that they've been doing. That'll leave their life to ruin. Hello, little bird. I just wanna fly away from here. I just wanna fly away from here. I just wanna get out of this world. Please, oh Lord, come back soon. Cause anytime that I'm outside in the world that I don't understand, that I resist, I know that I'm always the most awkward person in the room. And I know that I'm way too intense for everybody else. But I guess it's just as well, because if they understood me, I probably wouldn't see God so frequently. I'm his chosen. I know this because it's in the gematria. Chosen ones, true prophet, women of God. That's pretty cool. So everything that I thought has been confirmed, and all my prophecies have happened. Not only the self-fulfilling prophecies, but also all the ones in society that I could see a long time ago. And everybody just said I was crazy. Well, that's true, but you're wrong about the reason. It gets crazier every season, and people, they'll never pay attention. Quite like somebody such as yours truly gives enough of a fuck to not go along with the suicidal stuff like the SSRIs. No, we'll not compromise. Or the social media. Why do you think nobody knows about this channel? Cause most people can't handle it. Cause everything I say is so legit, and there's nothing more offensive than being right and consistent at the same time. There's nothing more offensive than being right and consistent at the same time. Gotta keep saying this line over and over and over until you get it through your head. But they'd rather do the same thing that everybody else does instead of actually practice what they preach. There's nothing more offensive in this country than being right and being consistent at the same time. There's nothing more offensive in this country. What country? Do we have a country? There's nothing more offensive in this country than being right. And if you're right, you tend to be uptight about what you're right about. There's nothing more offensive in this country than being right and consistent at the same time. 'Cause nobody's consistent. 'Cause if they were, you wouldn't see this shit you see everywhere. With all these people going online acting like they care. No they don't, and they won't change their behavior. So you say that Jesus Christ is your Lord and Savior. You think that's Donald Trump's responsibility? Well, Donald Trump wasn't nailed to a cross for you, baby. And Donald Trump is not a Saint Bernard that's gonna save this country. It's up to us to save ourselves. It's not up to a politician or somebody that behaves a lot like a politician. Now, I think he's done good things, though. I do. And my opinion of him wavers all the time. It's true. I feel like my mind has changed so much since 2016. It's like whiplash on LSD. But hey, at least I'm thinking. Thinking cap, remember?